safe. I would prefer not to do that again. The Brothers of Strife are imprisoned. The storm is past. The spire is silent again. It is over, at least for now. He returned to wisdom at the end. Holgan will grumble, but he will lead. At least until the Great Houses choose another. As for me, I must return to my tribe. I will bask in the sun and try not to think of storms. Stay moist, my friend.
Honor to you, my friend. I had to say farewell. The honor of my house has been restored. Stone Falls is safe, and soon Garin and I will be side by side. May the three watch over you.
My shield brother is gone. He died as well as anyone could. Let's return to Kraganmoor and drink to his memory.
He what? Kind, take him, wherever he is. I'm sure the old bastard is laughing at me. Imagine, leading the military here alone. I suppose I should thank you, my friend. Without you, well, I hope to see you again before we meet at Sovngarde.
I'll make you dance before your end.
I can't believe this. Injured, I just arrived from Dishan. Dethesum sent me. Perhaps you've heard of him? He's the consul for the town of Circamora, the Circ. I'm here to spread the word and warn people about the Lodos Plague. It is a terrible sickness that is ravaging the Dishan countryside. Look, I need to send word to my cousin Dandri. You can find her at the Circ. Can you take this letter to my cousin? I'd appreciate it. Thanks for your help. Make sure you tell my cousin that I'm all right. If you head south, you won't be able to miss the Circ. Tell her I'll return home as soon as I'm able. That's pretty bad. People all over the region are getting sick. And they say that the plague turns the afflicted into monsters. The town consul, Dethesum, sent me to get help and warn other settlements about the plague. Well, truth be told, you're the first person other than the bandits I've run into, and the afflicted heading for the Circ. There's a lot of them. Word of the curative has spread faster than the plague itself, as far as I can tell. That's what the Molburn claim. They showed up at the Circ and set up a quarantine. They're offering their curative to anyone who wants it. But Dethesum isn't convinced they're telling us the whole truth. Bandits. They robbed me. Roughed me up, but I'll live. And a few bruises won't stop me. I have a plague to warn people about. I wonder, though. One of the bandits had a Molborn recruiting letter. I saw it sticking out of his pack as he beat me. Dr. Thesum doesn't trust them. Neither does his sister, Arona, as far as I can tell. They do appear to be too good to be true. But they claim to be able to cure anyone afflicted with the plague. That's why they set up the quarantine at the Cirque. Neither had I. Not until they showed up on our doorstep. They seem to be some kind of altruistic society dedicated to helping the afflicted of Morrowind. Now that I think about it, they did have an awful lot of weapons for a group of healers.
fool! You don't have the power to compel me.